So I got off from the dish gig a little early today, so I made a couple of these shell preppers. Just for opening a 12-gauge shot shell like a can opener, so you can reload it with a leaf slug or wax and shot. Anyway, these are made out of luthier quality tiger maple, flame maple. You can really see the pattern in it when you move it around. Just amazing wood. I had been hanging on to it to make a stick, walking stick, but it wasn't exactly the right material for it. Could have made a pretty good walking stick out of it, I guess. But I thought maybe make a couple of really super nice shell preppers out of it. You can see the flame. Very nice. Just wanted to show them off. These will probably be sold by the time you guys see this video, because a lot of people have been contacting me about shell preppers. But my shell preppers are $35 shipped in the U.S. and international shipping by quote. I've got somebody from Sweden that wanted one. I just want to let you guys know, you know, your international guys, I know they nail you with customs fees or VAT or whatever when it comes into your country. I can't do anything for you about that. I'm not going to declare lower values on the customs forms. I have never done that, and I never will. It's just not how I do business. So I'm sorry if that turns away certain customers or makes it harder on you guys, but that's just the way it is. If you want one of these, you just got to pay full price and bite the bullet when it gets to your foreign country, in this case Sweden. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for supporting the Mountain Storm channel with your likes, comments, subscriptions, and of course, your orders for my custom-made goods.